Because you know I'm all about that bass, about that bass, no trouble. I'm all about that bass, about that bass, no trouble. I'm all.
So after waking up, I go to my mirror. So after that, I just put my hair up to get it onto my face. This is what I wore to sleep, and this is what I'm wearing for school. So after I get my favorite perfume and sprayed on me, and then I get my makeup and go upstairs. And then I'm going to be doing my hair, which I'm going to be doing a braid. So then I got my tangle-free spray and spray it on my hair. So then I got my mousse and run it through my hair. So after putting those two products, I just brush my hair again. Then I start doing my braid. I wash my face and then I moisturize my face. All around the globe, every city, every state, every country you know, this is how it goes. And then I take this bronzer and I'm putting it on my cheekbones. When I roll down the window, let me know where you at. Atlanta, North, South, Kekalak, Texas Grill, Cadillacs, through Miami, then back to London, Jamaica, then France, the whole damn world took effect to fart. So then I put blush on the apples of my cheeks. And then I get my One Direction mascara and put it on my eyelashes. And then I take my One Direction lip gloss and put it on my lips.
Ew. Yes.
So then I am going to be having pineapple for breakfast. And then I'm going to be washing my hands. And then I'm going to be brushing my teeth to make my teeth look white after I eat breakfast. So if you did enjoy this video, make sure to give it a thumbs up and hit the subscribe button. And make sure to comment down below what do you guys eat for breakfast. And I will see you guys next time. Bye!